welcome back to my channel. For those of you who are new here, my name is Carmen Savage. And for those of you who have been here for a while, thank you so much for all the love and support you always give me. I really appreciate it. So for today's video, I decided to do a baby haul with shoes, blankets, clothes, well, a lot of stuff. I haven't done a baby haul in a while, so I just decided to just do it all in one video. So if you're interested in seeing what I got my baby, make sure to keep watching. Alright, so I'm going to start off with the stuff that I have here. Okay. So, the first two items are exactly the same, basically. This one has a unicorn, and this one has a little bear. They're like little blankets. They're swaddle blankets, basically, that keep your baby warm. And you just basically strap on to your baby so it doesn't come undone. And they're super soft. And I got them at TJ Maxx for $9.99. So they were pretty cheap. I got this little outfit at Kroger, actually. Our Kroger's pretty big in Burleson, and they do sell clothes and shoes and stuff like that. So they have this at Kroger's, and it's like a unicorn set. It comes with the little little shoes, little socks that look like shoes. Bib has a unicorn, long sleeve little shirt, a short sleeve shirt with the unicorn, and then the leggings that match both of the little shirts. It's a 5-piece outfit. I got it for $20, and I believe it was on discount, honestly. So I'm pretty sure I got it for less. This little outfit, I got it at Walmart, and it was $7.94, and I absolutely love it. It has the little toes shaped as a unicorn, and a lot of unicorns and little rainbows all over it. This one's going to be like one of the outfits she's going to wear pretty early on, because it's 0 to 3 months. At TJ Maxx, I also got this little outfit. It has the little hand covering things and basically the little socks attached to it, and a little hoodie. And it has like a rose print inside. And also some roses over here. It's pretty thick and pretty warm, so it can keep my baby warm. The size is 0 to 3 months, and it was $9.99 at TJ Maxx. Oh, and I got this little adorable little sort of like overalls, but instead of like pants, it's like a little skirt. So I thought it was super cute. I got it at Kroger's for $12. So yeah, for $12. And it's 3 to 6 months. So she's going to probably wear it during the summer, which I'm freaking excited for. And to put underneath that little overall outfit, I got some white shirts, so I'm going to put a white shirt underneath that. I got the 3 months, and I got 6 a little set of 6 made by Carter's. So I'm assuming I got it at Carter's. Same thing with this, same brand, but these are new for newborn, so she's going to be wearing them whenever she's actually born. So this is like some of her little shirts. And honestly, it doesn't say how much I paid for them, and I don't remember. At Walmart, I also got these little like shoes that are shaped in as a unicorn. It doesn't say how much I paid for them, but I thought they were so cute. I probably paid like $5 for them, honestly. But they were so cute. These are my favorite. at Amazon, I ordered this little hat. It's so adorable. I don't know if she's gonna fit into it like pretty early on or not, but I thought it was so cute, and I think I only paid like $5 for it, and I can't wait for her to wear it. And at Ross for $8.99, I got these cute little shoes. She's not gonna wear them until like she's way older, but I couldn't pass this. They were like on sale for $8.99, so I got them. Like, I'm like, this literally describes my baby, how I imagine her to be, sparkly and unicorn shape. At Walmart, I got little blankets. They have like a lot of blankets on sale, like small throw blankets on sale for like $4 or $5. So I got my baby some blankets. I love this one because it has a lot of dogs, since I have like 3 dogs. And this one's just like a basic print, but I thought it was a good idea to get her some. I also got at Walmart two different little blankets. I'm pretty sure she's gonna love these blankets because my niece actually has one of these, and that's her favorite blanket. So I'm hoping my baby loves them the same way as my niece does. And I'm pretty sure they were super cheap too. They were like $5. I also got at Walmart a set of 3 bibs. Honestly, I don't remember how much I paid for them, but they're pretty cute. It says, "Daddy's Amazing Girl," then unicorn print, and then a unicorn that says, "Just here for the dessert." I thought it was so cute, so I needed to get it for her, especially since she has like a couple of unicorn outfits. Okay, at Ross for $4.99, I got a set of 8 pairs of socks, and they're 0 to 6 months, so she's gonna be wearing these like in her first few days that she's born. They're so little and so cute, and they have like different prints. Like, if these were ballerina shoes, the little bow, and they're pink and pretty. I can't wait for her to wear them. And Carter's, I got her these 4 pairs of socks as well. They are super cute. They're basically similar to the ones that I got at Ross. They're just different colors. And it doesn't say how much I paid for them, honestly. And I don't remember. At Ross, I paid $7.99 for these 3 towels. She needed more towels. She only had like, I think, 1, and I showed it in one of my hauls. And I think that's it. So I got her a couple more towels, and this came in a set of 3 for $7.99. I thought it was a pretty good deal. And it has like little animals on it, and they're pink and cute. At Ross, I got these 2 little blankets for $3.99. I thought they were so cute. One has a rainbow that says "lovely," and then this one has like, I think it's unicorn print, honestly, with flowers, and it's pink, and I thought it was so cute. And for $3.99, pretty cheap. Okay, I also got her at Ross for $4.99 these washcloths, just in case I have to clean her little mouth with the little milk, I don't know, just in case I need them for something. And there's it's a 24 pack, so it comes with a lot for only $5. My husband actually got her this one, which I thought was pretty cute. It says "Daddy's Little Dreamer," and it was $4.48 from Walmart. I thought it was so cute. And it's 0 to 3 months, so she'll be wearing it pretty soon. And her grandparents, my husband's parents, got her this little outfit. It's for 6 months, and they got it at Oshkosh, and it's so cute. Look how adorable is this. It has the little hoodie, is basically a unicorn. It has the little ears and then the little horn, and it's all white, so it can be paired with a lot of different little shirts and then the leggings that match it. So I'm pretty excited for her to wear this. I think I'm gonna go get her like a unicorn little shoes like these that are for 6 months, so she can actually wear them with some unicorn shoes that match it, and she can look all unicorn out. Well, that's it for today's haul. I hope you liked it. If you did, make sure to give it a thumbs up. If you want to see more videos like this, make sure to comment down below and let me know. And if you want to see more videos baby related, make sure to subscribe. I have a lot of those coming up. So yeah, thank you so much for watching, and I hope to see you on my next video.